Byłem pizzy hawajskiej, ale opierdzieliłbym. A nie, nie wiem, pierdol. Ale zajebisty. Ten czerwony? Nie, ten czerwony jest paskudny. Ale tego, o którym mówisz, to nigdy nie próbowałem. O pomarańczowych nigdy nie widziałem. Pomarańczowych monsterów nigdy nie widziałem. Widziałem zielonego, białego, biało-niebieskiego dokładnie, żółtego doktorka. Widziałem jeszcze czarnego, takie wiadomo, całego czarnego, tylko że te wiadomo, pazurki były żółte. Dobra, to idziemy zrekrutować naszą przyjaciółkę Tali, którą będziemy... wiadomo, przed wyruszeniem w drugie należy zebrać drużynę. Biał 64 giga. Jest jeszcze Monster Ultra Red. O kurde, to ile tych monsterów jest? Znaczy, w cholerę pewnie, ale... Na przykład u mnie jest mało tych monsterków. Może ci się jebie, niemożliwe, żeby ci nie smakował. Nie, może faktycznie, może jakiś inny piłem. No, Wiliczka ma trzy biedronki, demon. Ja byłem tylko w jednej. Ale przynajmniej tam były promocje. Zwykły monster kosztował 3,50. To jest najtańsza cena monstera, jaką w życiu widziałem. Normalnie monstery kupuję po 4 zł. Normalnie monstery po 4. Hello, o kurde. U mnie w żabce jest prawie cała osobna ściana monstrów. O kurde, ej. To ja jadę do tego Oświęcimia. Monster jest stworzony z odchodów wielkiego stworka, który jest na minus 10 poziomie kopalni. To ma sens w sumie, no to ma sens! Nie no, mam jeszcze dwie żabki. Mamy w kopalni jeszcze dwie żabki. Przypadkiem nie było jakiegoś wojścia bocznego. Aha! Jej, kolejny poziom. Zawsze chciałem mieć kolejny monster. Poziom. Po co pić monstera? Czy to jest lepsze od soku z... No nie wiem, na przykład po co? A zamknij się. Dobra, a jaki mam tu pancerz? Jest jakiś dobry pancerz? Lepszy od tego, co mam? Opancerzenie. Jakie mam pule pociski? Być pancerny i tak. Kto postawił tutaj tą wieżyczkę? O nie, Juggernaut getów. O nie, o nie. O nie, o nie. O nie, boję się tych getów. Kurde, szturmowcy Imperium atakują. O kurde, a ty co? Bombardo Leviosa robisz? Już sobie nie porobisz. Jeśli mam być szczery, to nie widzę już nic pomiędzy tą myszką, a moją poprzednią myszką za 16 zł za Legio. Serio. Nawet wydaje mi się, że bardziej mi się poci w niej rękę. I ten pot... Troszkę brudzi tą rękę. Strzelają do mnie altyszki. Groza, co? Ja ci dam kurde szturmowcu getu. Szturmowcu Imperium. Ej, Rex. Idziemy dalej. Znowu ta przejażdżka. A nie mogliśmy wcześniej, powiedzmy, wylądować? Umrzyj! Umrzyj, kurde! Ha! Umarł. Hehe. Przygniotłem go. Ty kurde! Najlepszy sposób na niszczenie getów. Po co się męczy z przygniętym wyszylaniem do nich, jak można, uwaga, potrącić takiego geta i na niego skoczyć. Kurde, nie przeszkadzaj mi w moim eksperymencie. Ej. T
Typu. Ty kurde. Już mam ciebie dość. Kiedy wziął i umarł. Robot. O, rany. Ludzie tęsknili za tym Mako. Ja niekoniecznie. Niespecjalnie podobają mi się te wojaże tym samodzikiem. Umarł? Chyba umarł. Hejo! Kurde! To ja tego nie przeskoczę. Ja tego nie przeskoczę. W sumie mogę nie przeskoczyć. Easy peasy, głupie gety. Fia. Tędy. Aha, tam jest jakiś typ, który do nas nawala. I do lawy. Ty pan grania die. Ja ci dam puf, puf, puf. O kurde, jakiś dziwny get. Pełzacz. O, shit. Pancerniki! Nie, to jest kolos. I BUM! Nie ma pancernika. Ja tylko snajper. I nie ma snajpera. Hehe. Dobra, a propos, dostałem... dostałem level, ale nie mogę zastraszenia zwiększać. Uff. No nic. Trzeba pistolety wymaksować i pancerz. To jest najważniejsze. No i zastraszenie. Oczywiście zastraszenie ma priorytet. Ale cóż, no. Na razie to zbyt dużo nie mogę zrobić. Mogę używać karabinu już? Jak? Oczywiście, że nie mogę. Jak się zoomowało? A, nieważne. Właśnie ten system strzelania jest tak beznadziejny. Wchodzimy w głąb tunelu. Ale ludziska, milczycie. Albo po prostu was nie ma już. Nie, żeby mnie to dziwiło. Kurde, fajny bajer. Halo? Halo? Co tam zechcesz? Mi to obojętne. Co tam masz? Dumle. Mówię, weź co tam chcesz. Gdzie jesteś w ogóle? W Sowie już? Wow. Bierz co tam uważasz za fajne. Mi to lotto. Jakieś mniej słone, o. A innej filmy? Co? To weź masełko. No i co tam uważasz za słuszne, jeśli uważasz? Co? Ale co będzie? A nie wiem, bierz co tam chcesz. Bierz co tam chcesz. No, i wracamy. Jadę windą sobie. Halo, Stachu. Ale fajna sprawa. Opaseczka mi wibruje i pokazuje znaczek telefoniku, jak ktoś mi dzwoni. Więc nawet jak powiedzmy telefon ze sobą, nie widzę go i nie słyszę go, to wiem, że dzwoni. I wtedy wiedziałem, że telefon mi dzwoni. Ale fajny pajer, tym bardziej, że ja no naprawdę czasami nawet nie zwracam uwagi na te telefony, nawet kiedy jest obok mnie. Jak te Mi Bandy, to jest świetny bajer. Za ile bandę kupiłeś? 119 zł. 119 zł. No i malna cena. Ale że wiadomo, że kupowałem fotel, no to przy okazji kupiłem sobie banda. Od razu mi przyszło i to, i to. Pogest, no. Fajna, fajna zabaweczka. To tam Liada. Wierzę, że będziemy w zasadzie.
Working with Saren. Whose side are you on?
What? I am not on anybody's side. I may be Benezia's daughter, but I'm nothing like her. I have not spoken to her in years. Please, just get me out of here.
How did you end up in there?
I was exploring the ruins when the Geth showed up, so I hid in here. Can you believe that? Geth beyond the veil. I activated the tower's defenses. I knew the barrier curtains would keep them out. When I turned it on, I must have hit something I wasn't supposed to. I was trapped in here. You must get me out, please.
You shouldn't have been messing with technology you don't understand.
I wasn't going to let the Geth capture me. Besides, I know how it works. Mostly. There is a control in here that should deactivate this thing. You'll have to find some way past the barrier curtain. That's the tricky part. The defenses cannot be shut off from the outside.
Jak to krzesło grzeje, na miłość boską. W ogóle fajna czekoladka to jest taka.
Ja tu już widzę kilka getów.
No kurde, mi przywalił.
Jam jest najlepszy snajper. Jest tylko z pistoletem. Przechodzę go z pistoletem. Otworzyłem sobie przy przejściu. Fajnie, ale wszystko po kolei. Jest to coś takiego, powiedzmy, do... O, właśnie. No, skrzyneczko. Ajajajajajaj. Jest tu coś jeszcze? Jazda. Ale postoimy, jeszcze chwilkę postoimy. No, o, cześć.
Should take us out of here. Come on. I still cannot believe all this. Why would the Geth come after me? Do you think Benezia's involved?
Saren's looking for the conduit. You're a Prothean expert. Obviously, he wants you to help him find it.
The conduit? But I don't know.
What the hell was that?
These ruins are not stable. That mining laser must have triggered a seismic event. We have to hurry. The whole place is caving in.
Joker, get the Normandy airborne and lock in on my signal. On the double, mister!
Aye, aye, Commander. Secure and away. ETA 8 minutes.
If I die in here, I'll kill him.
I co, mamy 8 minut, żeby uciec. Easy. O kurde. Ty kurde, przecież miałeś umrzeć! No przecież umarłeś już 500 razy, kurde! Jeszcze ty nie żyjesz! Ty kurde, nie wiesz, jak go zabiłem 50 tysięcy razy! Ty kurde, Kroganni się znalazł. No i znowu czekamy. Tak się w szeregu ustawili. Tu, w rzędzie. W kolumnie? Kurde! Jeszcze nie żyjesz! Opie! Strzelać do niego! Strzelać! Strzelać, kurde, no! Fuck! Co, miał jakąś umiejętność bycia nieśmiertelnym? Zdolność? No, uciekli. Oh my gosh, udało im się. O nie. I don't believe it.
Too close, Commander. 10 more seconds we would have been swimming in molten sulfur. The Normandy isn't equipped to land in exploding volcanoes. They tend to fry our sensors and melt our hull. Just for future reference.
We almost died out there, and your pilot is making jokes?
Sometimes Joker's a real ass. Just try to ignore him.
I see. It must be a human thing. I don't have a lot of experience dealing with your species, Commander. But I am grateful to you. You saved my life back there, and not just from the volcano. Those Geth would have killed me or dragged me off to
Saren. What did Saren want with you? Do you know something about the conduit?
Only that it was somehow connected to the Prothean extinction. Mm-hmm. That is my real area of expertise. I have spent the past 50 years trying to figure out what happened to them.
Just how old are you exactly?
I hate to admit it, but I am only 106.
Tylko 106 lat.
I hope I look that good when I'm your age.
A century may seem like a long time to a short-lived species like yours. But among the Asari, I am barely considered more than a child. That is why my research has not received the attention it deserves. Because of my youth, other Asari scholars tend to dismiss my theories on what happened to the Protheans.
I've got my own theory on why the Protheans disappeared.
With all due respect, Commander, I have heard every theory out there. The problem is finding evidence to support them. The Protheans left remarkably little behind. It is almost as if someone did not want the mystery solved. It is like someone came along after the Protheans were gone and cleansed the galaxy of clues. But here is the incredible part. According to my findings, the Protheans were not the first galactic civilization to mysteriously vanish. This cycle began long before them.
Teraz zobaczymy, że w A Way Out w szpitalu jest typ, który mówi fuck the Oscar. Jak się z nim pogada, co? A jest to gdzieś na YouTubie? Widzę, że sobie ładnego nawet zrobili easter egga.
Where'd you come up with this theory? I thought there wasn't any evidence.
I have been working on this for 50 years. I have tracked down every scrap and shred of evidence. Eventually, subtle patterns start to emerge. Patterns that hint at the truth. It is difficult to explain to someone else. I cannot point to one specific thing to prove my case. It is more a feeling derived from a half century of dedicated research. But I know I'm right, and eventually I will be able to prove it. There were other civilizations before the Protheans. This cycle has repeated itself many times over.
Dobra, ale wszystko po kolei. Pokażcie mi tego. Joseph Fares. There are many secrets in the room, but trust me, when I say this, you will never find this one. Ej, ja z tym gościem gadałem. Ostatnio przecież.
Beer, man. What are you kidding me? You're in the hospital. So? You need help.
Yep, I do. I really need to get shit faced.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Thanks. Fuck the Oscars.
Okay.
O Jezu. No ja przechodziłem, byłem właśnie w tym momencie, wygadałem z tym gościem, ale... Prawda, też umieliście jakiego innego easter egga? Jakiego? Minuta 20, co? A przez chwilę przecież oglądaliśmy. O kurde, co? Co? Oh,
To jest naprawdę świetna gra. Fajne. Bardzo fajne. Dobra, wracając do...
Civilizations throughout galactic history, the Protheans disappeared. I have dedicated my life to figuring out why.
You're not much of an expert, Doctor. The answer's been standing in front of you the whole time. The Protheans were wiped out by a race of machines, the Reapers.
The Reapers? But I have never heard of. How do you know this? What evidence do you have?
There was a damaged Prothean beacon on Eden Prime. It burned a vision into my brain. I'm still trying to sort out what it all means.
Visions? Yes, that makes sense. The beacons were designed to transmit information directly into the mind of the user. Finding one that still works is extremely rare. No wonder the Geth attacked Eden Prime. The chance to acquire a working beacon, even a badly damaged one, is worth almost any risk. But the beacons were only programmed to interact with Prothean physiology. Whatever information you received would have been confused, unclear. I am amazed you were able to make sense of it at all. A lesser mind would have been utterly destroyed by the process. You must be remarkably strong-willed, Commander.
This isn't helping us find Saren, or the Conduit.
Of course, you are right. I am sorry, my scientific curiosity got the better of me. Unfortunately, I do not have any information that could help you find the Conduit, or Saren.
Looks like we wasted our time here.
Wait, Commander. Saren might try another attempt on my life. I'd feel safer if you let me stay on your ship. Besides, my knowledge of the Protheans might prove useful later.
And her biotics will come in handy when the fighting starts.
We've already got every other non-human species on board. Might as well add Nasari to the team.
Thank you, Commander. I am very grateful.
Mission reports are filed, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the Council?
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
We've received your report, Commander. I understand Dr. Tassoni is on the Normandy.
I assume you're taking the necessary security precautions.
Don't tell me how to do my job.
You are free to act as you see fit, Commander. Our role is to offer guidance and advice.
It's up to you if you're smart enough to listen.
Liara's on our side. The Geth were trying to kill her.
Benezia would never allow Saren to kill her daughter.
Maybe she doesn't know.
Or maybe we don't know her. We We never expected she could become a
traitor. No.
At least the mission was a success.
Apart from the utter destruction of a major Prothean ruin. Was that really necessary, Shepard?
We almost died in there. The Geth were everywhere.
Of course, Commander. The mission must always take priority.
Good luck, Commander. Remember, we are all counting on you.
Dostanę punktów Renegata? Żadnych punktów Renegata? Jestem zawiedziony na sobie. Sobą. No dobrze. Zastraszać nic nie mogę, ale pistolety mogę sobie ulepszyć. Ale adapta bym też chciał sobie zrobić. Dobra, pistolety w takim razie. Pistolety wymaksuję. Później zrobię sobie badepta. Albo szkolenie widmo. A jest, zobaczy się. Dobra. O nie! Baczność, żołnierze! Bo ja zestrzelam. Okej, czyli jestem w górnej części statku, co? Baczność! Baczność! Bo ja sporo strzelam. No i jest easter egg związany z Zeldą w Eurohiaut. Więc Awake Out jest świetną grą. Szkoda, że Torrent jest takim dyletantem.
I'm in charge here, Presley. I decide if we have non-humans on this vessel.
Yes, ma'am. Understood, ma'am.
Speak freely, Presley. I want to know if you have a problem with non-humans.
It's not that, Commander. Humanity has always handled its own problems. Saren attacked one of our colonies. We should be the ones to stop him. We don't need their help.
This is bigger than humanity. Saren's a threat to every species in the galaxy, and I'll welcome anyone who wants to help me bring him down.
I guess so. Maybe I'm just stuck in the old ways of thinking. But don't worry, Commander. This won't be a problem.
How did you end up assigned to the Normandy?
I signed up with the Alliance as a navigator right out of school, following in my father's footsteps, I guess. My first posting was on the Agincourt. We were at Elysium during the Skellion Blitz. A massive fleet of alien raiders hit the front, trying to wipe it out. They had the numbers, but their ships were no match for an Alliance frigate. It was a slaughter. We couldn't
carry on, Presley.
Yes, ma'am.
O kurde, 2 punkty Renegata. Szanuję siebie.
Gold to silver, you know, for my medal. I figured you'd recommend me for one since I pulled your boots out of the fire.
Saving my boots from burning lava is part of your job, Joker. We don't give medals to soldiers for doing their jobs.
That figures. Just get me a nice card and a cake. No coconut, though. I hate that crap. So, Commander, why don't you tell me why you're really here?
How's the Normandy performing? Is she everything
they
said?
She's the best ship in the fleet. Balances in what you'd expect.
Da, to już gadaliśmy.
Too much ship for your average alliance.
I'd like to know my crew. Mind if I ask you a few questions?
I can see where this is going. You did a background check on me, didn't you? Well, I'll tell you the same thing I told you. You want me as your pilot. I'm not good. I'm not even great. I am the best damn helmsman in the Alliance fleet. Top of my class in flight school, I earned that. All those commendations in my file, I earned every single one. Those weren't given to me as charity for my disease.
I can't have you on this ship if you're going to infect my crew.
Infect the crew? Oh, man, you have no idea what I'm talking about, do you? Okay, I've got Vrolik syndrome, brittle bone disease. The bones in my legs never develop properly. They're basically hollow, too much force, and they'll shatter. Even with crutches and my leg braces, it's hard to get around. One wrong step and crack! It's very dramatic. But I've learned to manage my condition, Commander. Put the Normandy in my hands and I'll make her dance for you. Just don't ask me to get up and dance unless, you know, you like the sound of snapping shin bones.
Oh!
Why does everyone call you Joker?
It's a lot shorter than saying Alliance Flight Lieutenant Jeff Moreau. Plus, I love to make little children laugh.
Joker. Czekajcie. Ogarnę wszystko, co mi tu podesłaliście. Dezen mi ktoś podesłał jakiś link do Away Out pewnie. Kolejny stylek. Away Out jest naprawdę zajebiste. O kurde, to były jakieś drzwi. O, tu jest przejście. Jezu, jakie te isteryki są zajebiste. Świetne. Patrz na Discorda. No patrz już na Discorda. Pierwotna wiadomość, no, patrzę tutaj. Kici we wszystko, demon. Ja myślałem, że to coś ważnego, a ty... Ty świnio! Też bym kiedyś wysłał mukę. A to mi chyba drugi czy tam trzeci raz wysłał mukę.
You're dodging the question.
Look, I didn't pick the name. One of the instructors in flight school used to bug me about never smiling. She started calling me Joker. And it stuck.
Why didn't you ever smile?
Hey, I worked my ass off in flight school, Commander. The world's not gonna hand you anything if you go around grinning like an idiot. By the end of the year, I was the best pilot in the academy. Even better than the instructors, and everybody knew it. They'd all got their asses kicked by the sickly kid with the creaky little legs. One guess who was smiling at graduation.
I need to know more about this Vrolik syndrome if I'm putting my ship in your hands.
Yeah, of course you do. It's an extremely rare condition. Nobody knows exactly what causes it. Genetic, maybe. It's treatable, but there's no cure. They classify my case as moderate to severe. I was born with over a dozen fractures. Hip, thighs, ankles, my bones were already...
Oh, wow.
100 years ago, I wouldn't have survived past my first year. Lucky for me, modern medical science has turned me into a productive member of society.
You're not gonna break a bone trying to fly the ship, are you?
I don't fly with my feet, Commander, so I'm fine as long as I'm in this chair. I gotta be real careful when I get up to take a piss, though. I can do my job as well as anyone on the ship. Better, actually. So don't worry about it.
I have to go.
All right, see ya.
Udezona mam jedną, u ciebie już dwie. Jak się spotkamy, to będę rozdawał. Tu już aż tak, na lewo, na prawo, muka, tu muka, tam muka. Muka za muką w muce. O mój Boże. Tu Liana mieszka? Nie, tu mieszkał ten. Tu mieszkał Anderson, ale w trójce będzie tu mieszkała na pewno Liara.
What's What's on your mind, Lieutenant?
Off the record, I think there's something wrong here. This Saren is looking for records on some kind of galactic extinction, but we can't get backup from the Council? Sorry, Commander. There's writing on the wall here, but someone isn't reading it.
We've got our orders. Belly aching won't change them.
I hear you. It just seems like a group that's been around as long as the Council should see this coming. It's funny, when we get out here, the final frontier is already settled, and the residents don't even seem impressed by the view or the dangers.
I'm sure your letters home are very poignant. Just keep this kind of sentimentality out of the CIC.
Yes, ma'am. Sorry to have wasted your time. I'm right about the mission, though. I know it. Anything you need, Commander?
What's your opinion on the last mission?
Dr. Tassoni. She seems nice enough. Hard to believe she's older than both of us put together.
Any intentions there, Lieutenant?
No, Commander. Just art appreciation.
What's your opinion on the last one?
Doctor, she seemed hard to believe she's older than both of us put together.
Just remember, Lieutenant, I saw her first.
They do say Asari are open to that sort of thing, ma'am.
Just trying to get a sense of where the crew's at.
I've wasted enough of your time for now, Commander. We'll have time for personal debriefings later.
We'll talk another time, Lieutenant.
Commander.
No dobrze. Kapsuły sypialniane. A tu nie było czegoś tam dalej? Co mi się wydawało? To jest moja załoga. Tutaj jest pani doktor.
Yes, Commander. Is there something you need?
How well do you know the lieutenant?
I'd never worked with him before this mission. But he has an impressive servant that tends to keep to himself, though. Maybe because of the headaches. It's not easy being an L2.
What does that have to do with it?
Well, most biotics now use the L3 implants. Lieutenant Alenko was wired with the old L2 configuration. Sometimes there are complications.
What kind of complications?
Severe mental disabilities, insanity, crippling physical pain. There's a long list of horrific side effects. Caden's lucky. He just gets migraines.
How did you end up serving on an Alliance ship?
I enlisted right out of med school. Of course, I wanted to travel this...
Ale to akurat znam.
Ever think you made the wrong choice?
Sometimes I think about opening a private practice back on Earth. Or maybe taking a position at one of the new med centers. But there's something special about working on soldiers. If I left the Alliance now, I'd feel like I was a
bad... go.
Goodbye, Commander.
O, siema. Tu się ukryłaś, co?
Commander, are you coming to check up on me?
You look much better. How are you feeling?
Dr. Chakwas assures me I am going to be fine. I was impressed with her knowledge of Asari physiology.
Alliance medical personnel take courses in alien biology, just in case.
I never properly thanked you for saving me from the Geth, Commander. If you hadn't shown up, I...
I had to save you. You can help me stop Saren.
I know you took a chance bringing me aboard this ship. I have seen the way your crew looks at me. They do not trust me. But I am not like Venezia. I will do whatever I can to help you stop Saren. I promise.
Promises are easy to make, but hard to keep.
I do not begrudge you your suspicions. I just hope in time you will come to trust me.
Do you know why Venezia joined up with Saren?
I don't understand it. She was always outspoken about the need for the Asari to become... Maybe she thought allying herself with Saren would somehow be for the greater good in the long run. At least I hope so.
Any chance she's in this for power or personal gain?
No, not the Venezia I knew. But I hadn't spoken to her mother in many years. She may have changed.
I'd like to know more about the Asari.
We were the first species to discover the Citadel. We were instrumental in forming the Council. And we always strive to be the voice of peaceful, my people believe we are all part of a single galactic community. Each species, although we seek to understand other species, it seems few of them seek to understand us. The galaxy is filled with rumors and misinformation about my people.
Plotek.
Like what?
Most of the inaccuracies are centered around our mating rituals. My species is monogendered. Male and female have no real meaning for us. We still require a partner to reproduce. This second parent, however, may be of any species and any gender.
Yeah.
I don't understand. Your species can mate with anyone?
Mating is not quite the proper term, not as you understand it. Physical contact may or may not be involved, but it is not an essential element of the union. The true connection is mental. Our physiology allows us to meld with other beings. We can touch the very depths of their minds. We explore the genetic memory of their species. We share the most basic elements of their individual and racial identities. We then pass these traits on to our daughters. It is how we learn to grow as a species and how we develop a greater understanding of other races.
What happens to your partner after the union?
Every relationship is different. Some unions are a single encounter with both parents parting ways afterwards. Others can be more long-term. Sometimes an Asari and her partner will stay together for many decades.
Do you know who Matriarch Benezia chose as her partner?
She rarely spoke of her partner. Though I know my father, if you want to use that term, was another Asari.
I thought you always needed another species to serve as one of the parents.
Think about it, Shepard. If we were not able to mate with our own species, we would have died out long before we ever mastered space. Union with our own kind is no longer common. Not for the purposes of reproduction. Most Asari believe it weakens our species. Asari daughters inherit racial traits from the father species. If both parents are Asari, then nothing has been gained. Or I am what is sometimes called a pureblood. Though no Asari would ever be cruel enough to say the word to my face, it is a great insult among my
people. Oh, kurde.
It is possible Benezia's partner was embarrassed.
To taki troszkę...
She may have been too ashamed to publicly acknowledge me.
To jest taka troszkę odwrotna filozofia względem tego, co głosił pan Adolf.
Why agree to the union if she didn't want any children?
I cannot answer that. This is all speculation on my part. It is possible she wanted to be part of my... Benezia never spoke of her partner. Whatever happened, it caused her too much pain to dwell on it. She raised me by herself, though that is not uncommon. Many Asari raise their children alone, particularly if the father species is short-lived. Often the partner will pass on long before the child reaches maturity.
You Asari live for 1,000 years. What happened?
Few sapient species live as long as my kind. We have learned to take a philosophical approach to our unions. We do not focus on the inevitable loss of our partners. Instead, we enjoy the time we spend with them.
Mm.
And even after they're gone, a part of them lives on in us. The union is a connection that transcends both.
Do you know who made sure?
She rarely spoke of her partner. Though I
Benezia
know
never told you.
Union. I am. It is possible Benezia's partner was embarrassed by their union.
I agree.
Many Asari raised their children.
I should go.
Goodbye, Commander.
Usłyszałem historię jej życia. Wow. Fantastyczne. No to teraz jedno piętro jeszcze w dół. Przy okazji się ogarnie ekwipunek jeszcze.
My guys were half as smart as she is. Give her a month on board and she'll know more about our engines than I do. She's got a real knack for technology, that one. I can see why you wanted her to come along.
Ambassador Udina made me take her along.
Normally I don't have anything nice.
likes to say about politicians, but he made a good call on this. However, I'm guessing that's not why you came down here.
Fill me in on the IES stealth system. How does it work exactly?
You can't hide a ship out in space. They emit too much heat and radiation. Too easy for sensors to pick them up. Unless you find a way to capture those emissions. So our stealth systems trap the energy we give off in storage sinks built into the ship itself. No emissions to give away our location. Eventually, the sinks have to be vented. More than a few hours silent running, and they overheat. Cook us inside our own hull.
Lecimy, sekundkę. I'm back.
Wyciem, o Jezus.
There's no way for anyone to detect us?
A visual scan can still pick us up. Anyone looking out a window can see us plain as day. But you have to be pretty close to get an actual visual out in space. Most vessels rely on scanners. As long as the stealth systems are engaged, they can't see us.
Why doesn't it work with faster than light?
Cranking up the FTL, blue shifts our emissions, pushes them into frequencies too high to capture in the sinks. Sensors can pick up our location whenever we enter or you name a clad. My last assignment was on the Tokyo, only a cruise.
I want to know more about the
Nomad. Best ship I've ever served on.
What's so special?
Proportionally, it's about
carry on, Alex.
Your ship's amazing, Shepard. I've never seen a drive cord like this before. I can't believe you were able to fit. I'm starting to understand why you humans have been so successful. I had no idea, Elias.
I should go.
See you later. Your ship. I'm starting to understand why you humans have been so successful. I had no
idea. I don't like the idea of aliens studying the architecture of.
We're on the same side here. My people have more reason. But you can't blame me for being a little excited. I never dreamed I'd get a chance to travel on a ship as advanced as the Normandy.
I didn't bring you along to admire my ship.
I know why I'm here. I'll do whatever I can to help you stop Saturn and drive his Geth armies back beyond the Veil.
Tell me about your people.
Our lives aren't easy. Resources are scarce, and we are constantly on the move. There are seven. Unfortunately, we have had to surrender many.
What kind of freedoms?
Well, it's illegal for parents to have more than one child. If our population grows too much, it would strain. Of course, we also can't allow our numbers to become too few. If our population is in decline, the rule against single births is temporarily repealed. In extreme cases of population decline, incentives are even offered to encourage multiple births. Though the Conclave hasn't had to take such measures in
years. That's your government.
The Conclave is our civilian branch of government. Fortunately, most captains nowadays are smart enough to have
so
an.
So the ultimate power rests with elected officials?
In practice, the Conclave and the respective council for each ship tend to set the rules that govern our daily lives. But in theory, we are still under military jurisdiction. The five top-ranking military officials in the fleet serve on the Admiralty Board. These five have the power to overrule any decision by the Conclave in case of emergency. To do so requires unanimous agreement among the Admiralty. And they can only do this once. After that, the entire board must resign their posts. It's a safeguard that served us well. In nearly three centuries, the Admiralty Board has only overruled the Conclave four times.
Oh, no. Interesting.
But one thing we underestimated was the power of the. General order went out across all Quarian-controlled systems to permanently deactivate all Geth.
more than machines. Incapable. We feared the Geth would pursue us, but they never came beyond
the... You got what you deserved.
We made a mistake when we created the Geth in the first place. But if we had not acted, why do you think they cut themselves off from the rest of the galaxy? Why do you think they've killed every organic being who's ever tried to contact them?
They didn't kill Saren.
What does that tell you? The Geth are not... They're the enemy. They want to destroy us. Not just the Quarians. All organic life. That's why they've...
I want to know more about the Pilgrim.
When my people reach maturity, this is presented as a gift to the captain of the
Respect. It just sent
virtually every pilgrimage.
I want to talk
like
about
what? See you later.
Teraz mnie wszyscy nienawidzą. Dobra, mam cały team, już widzę. A jakie masz jakieś pistolet fajny? Lepsze ingiantów. Gorszy niż ten, co mam.
Commander, nice work out there. I knew working with the Spectre would be better than life at CSEC.
Have you worked with the Spectre before?
Well, no, but I know what they're like. Spectres make their own rules. You're free to handle things your way. CSEC can vary by the rules. Damn bureaucrats are always on your back.
Being a Spectre does have its advantages.
Exactly my point. If I'm trying to take down a suspect, it shouldn't matter how I do. As long as I do it. But CSEC wants it done their way. Protocol and procedure come first. That's why I left.
So you just quit because you didn't like the way they do things?
There's more to it than that. It didn't start out bad, but as I rose in ranks, I got saddled with more and more red tape. CSEC's handling of Saren was typical. I just couldn't take it anymore. I hate me.
You did the right thing. Life's too short to sit around waiting for things to happen.
Yeah, you're probably right. Either way, I plan to make the most of this. And without CSEC headquarters looking over my shoulder, well, maybe I can get the job done my way for a change.
As long as you do your job well, you're free to go about your business as you see fit.
Thank you, Commander. Commander, how are you?
Why did you want to be a CSEC officer in the first place?
That's a good question. There were several reasons.
Like what?
Probably the same as most officers. Fight injustice, wanted to help. I guess my father had something to do with it too. He was CSEC, one of the best. I grew up hearing about his accomplishments. He's taking my resignation pretty hard.
That's tough. But you'd think he'd be impressed you're going after Saren.
My father's a CSEC. He thinks I'm being too rash, too impatient. He's worried I'll become... He actually talked me out of becoming a Spectre when I was younger, for the same reasons.
You were asked to be a Spectre?
Well, I was targeted as a possible Spectre candidate, me and about 1,000 other Turian military recruits. I could have received special training, but my father didn't like it. He despises the Spectres. He hates the idea of someone having unlimited power with no accountability. He wouldn't like you, Commander. No offense.
Spoken like a true CSEC officer.
A speech I've heard one too many times. But Saren's not gonna play by our rules, CSEC's rules. If you want to nail Saren, you need to send someone who isn't restricted by policies and procedures.
You're a quick learner, Garrus. We'll beat him at his own game. It's the only way to stop someone like him.
I'm right behind you, Commander. Commander, good to see you.
Commander?
What's your opinion?
I'm sure I buy Dr. Tassoni's story about her and her mom not talking. They're family, right?
I'm not sure I believe it either. It's better to have her where
that
we can
makes
see
sense.
Her.
Too bad those ruins got destroyed. I mean, they lasted thousands of years. That's impressive.
Do you have a few minutes?
Sure. I was hoping to get a minute of your time. Off the record.
Is this duty related, Chief?
No, ma'am. I know things are different aboard the Normandy, but concerned about the aliens, Vakarian and Rex. With all due respect, Commander, should they have full access to the ship?
You don't trust their motives because they're not human.
This is the most advanced ship in the Alliance Navy. I don't think we should give them free rein to poke around the vital systems. Engines, sensors, weapons.
I'm not gonna lock them in sleeper pods for the whole trip, Williams.
I'd be more comfortable if they didn't have access to engineering and the CIC. We, humanity, have to learn to rely on ourselves.
I trust that's not insubordination, I hear.
No, ma'am. That's patriotism. As noble as the council members seem now, if their backs are against the wall, they'll abandon us.
Yeah, the council's had a grudge against us since the First Contact War.
I don't think it's a grudge. I think it's... Look, if you're fighting a bear, and the only way for you to survive is to sick your dog on it and run, you'll do it. As much as you love your dog, it isn't human. It's not racism, not really. Members of their species will always be more important to them than humans are.
You sound like one of those Terra Firma party pamphlets, Chief.
Terra Firma is a pack of jackals. The founders had ideals. These days they just play off xenophobia and bigotry. I hope my reasons are more rational. My father, grandfather, great-grandmother, they all picked up a rifle and swore the oath of service. I guess we just tend to think of Earth's interests as our own.
It doesn't sound like you've worked with aliens.
No, ma'am. Mainly I've been groundside, part of the surface garrison forces. I did get a rotation on a space station for training. Every Marine a rifleman, every rifleman ZG certified.
Guess you make a habit of second-guessing your superiors.
No, ma'am.
I never knew my family. Grew up an orphan on Earth. Anybody in your family I'd
couldn't
heard?
Say, Commander. So why are you out here? Just trying to get away from Earth?
I'm here to put hypervelocity rounds through the heads of bad guys.
Most satisfying part of the job, Commander.
Ale gdzie jest materiał ze składania krzesła? Już był. Dokładnie Alti był o 9:30 rano. Tego krzesła. 9:30. Trzeba było być! Dokładnie. Kurier przyjechał, od razu je zacząłem robić streamy.
Anything else you need, Commander?
Dismissed, ma'am.
Sure.
Shepard, what can I do for you?
What's your story, Rex?
There's no... Go ask the Quarian if you want stories.
You Krogans live for centuries. Don't tell me you haven't had a few interesting adventures.
Well, there was this one time the Turians almost wiped out our entire race. That was fun.
Yeah, they tried the same with us, but we fought them off.
It's not the same.
It seems pretty much the same to me.
So your people were infected with a genetic mutation? An infection that makes only a few in a thousand children survive birth? And I suppose it's destroying your entire species?
I suppose it isn't all the same.
I don't expect you to understand, but don't compare humanity's fate with the Krogan.
Sorry, Rex. I wasn't trying to get you upset.
Your ignorance doesn't upset me, Shepard. As for the Krogan, I gave up on them long ago. The genophage infected us, but it's not what's killing us.
What can you tell me about the genophage?
Jeszcze trzeba było wybrać i oglądać. Ale powiem, że to krzesło się cholernie grzeje. To skóra cholernie grzeje, jakby, nie wiem, był grzejniczek w tym. się przyklejam do tego. Czy może się nie tyle przyklejam, co... Jezu, ta koszulka mi się już poci. Ale to skóra w końcu. To jest wygodne. Na razie ciężko coś powiedzieć. Nie widzę większej różnicy pomiędzy tym krzesłem, a tym moim starym Obdaltusem. Grzeje na pewno i to cholernie. No a poza tym... w końcu jakoś dobrze się gra w osu. A to jest już duży plus. Że nie muszę wyginać jak łapy, jak jakiś krabopęga, mogę normalnie zagrać. A w zasadzie to mogę sobie jeszcze podwyższyć to krzesełko. O, i na przykład teraz stoję, kurde. Jestem tak wysoko, że mu stopy nie dotykają mi podłoża. Jej! Wymachuję nóżkami jak takie dziecko. No ale krzesełko spoko, ale czy warte było 650 zł? Jeszcze nie wiem. Dobra. Okej, okay. Będzie, znaczy no, wyposażę wszystkich, ale w pierwszej kolejności wyposażę Gariusa. On jest numerem jeden, który będzie ze mną biegał. Nie mam żadnego dla ciebie pancerzu, co? I karabin snajperski, co? Wszystkie takie same. I będę chodził z Jarą pewnie. Do stabilności. Ale no, mi się nie chce bawić. Wydarzy opinię po miesiącu. Najprawdopodobniej. Dobra, ale teraz jest za wysoko. O, o wiele lepiej. O. Przynajmniej nie mam takiego Obdaltusa za sobą. Oj, można sobie główkę postawić w to. O, a to jest takie spoko. W te różki. Można sobie poleżeć troszkę. Okej. Leksykon. Tak. Dziennik. Feos. Zainteresowanie getów. O kurde. Okej, to w takim razie... But can you do this? Czekaj, to mogę zrobić. But can you do this? O kurde! Opad! Ja mogę na tym spać teraz. O! I can do this! O kurde! I can do this. Dobra, to w takim razie lecimy teraz na drodze Tadeli. Porobić zadanka, nie porobić zadanka, to przyjmować. No w sumie najlepsza część Mass Effecta to jest dwójka. Jedynka jest spoko, ale wolę dwójeczkę. W sumie każdy woli dwójeczkę, jakby nie patrzeć.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Rear Admiral Mihailovic. Fleet.
Commander Shepard, SSV Normandy.
You don't know who I am, do you, Commander? I command the 63rd Scout Flotilla. You and the Normandy were slated for my unit after when the Council got their paws, claws, tentacles, whatever. They got them on our ship and you.
I wasn't keen on it either, but there are advantages to being above the law.
Don't let the title go to your head. No one's above the law. I don't begrudge the politician's decision to throw you to the Council. It's an opportunity. I do begrudge this over-designed piece of tin, though.
This ship has saved our lives a dozen times over.
An exaggeration. I've read your reports. This experiment diverted billions from our appropriations bills. For the same price, we could have had a heavy
crew. Mogę mu strzelić gonga?
Nice to the Turians. Throw money in a co-developed boondoggle. I'm here to make an inspection, Commander. Normandy is an Alliance warship. I intend to see she's up to snuff.
Normandy is an Alliance warship, but she's on loan to the Citadel. I mean, she's not in your chain of command.
I believe there's something wrong with my ears. Did you just contradict me?
This ship is Council property right now. So respectfully, please clear the gangway.
Have it your way, Commander. But expect me to file a report on this.
Niech mnie spuknie w tyłek.
Exogeni Corp is still denying reports that one of their survey teams has gone missing in the Hades Gamma Cluster. When asked why communication with the survey team was suddenly cut off last week, company officials refused to comment.
Oh, yeah.
Shepard, Khalees have been seen in Al-Jilani, Westerland News. Would you answer a few questions for our viewers?
I'm not in the mood, Miss Al-Jilani.
He People back home have heard a lot of wild stories about you, Commander. I can give you the chance to set the record straight. What do you say?
I don't have time to justify myself to your viewers. I have a galaxy to save. Excuse me.
Your choice, Shepard.
Jest tu ktoś do gadania? Połażę sobie po całej Cytadeli.
One sec, looking you up. Hello, Commander.
Show me what you got.
Sounds good. Just let me set you up. System's telling me to offer you our select stock. Spectre. Well, I heard about that, but I didn't realize it was you. Sorry, Commander.
Just show me what you've got.
I'll open the rare stocks for you, Commander.
O kurde. I to jest fajny pistolet. Tylko, że mnie nie stać na nic. Ja to kupuję czy sprzedaję? Sprzedaję. Nawet mi się nie chce patrzeć, co tutaj jest. A, dobra, jest 20 tysięcy. I ciężki pancerz sobie kupię. Wy możecie zginąć, ale ja nie mogę. Dlatego kupiłem sobie ciężki pancerz. Dobra, zobaczmy, co my tu mamy. Okay, czyli niezależnie od której sceny pójdziemy, zawsze pójdziemy tu na dół. Tutaj co mamy? Dwóch salarian. Schody. Wszystko w swoim czasie. Do okręgów. Nie, nie, nie. Do okręgów na razie nie jedziemy. Pochodzę sobie jeszcze po akademii trochę. Zbyt niski poziom.
Want something?
I think I'll be going.
Oh. Oh, it's you again. They still won't believe me, you know. Nobody believes me.
What won't anybody believe?
My colleague is trying to kill me, and I thought we were friends.
How do you know he wants you dead?
He's changed. He won't talk to me at work. Yesterday, he followed me. I don't care what anyone thinks. He wants me gone. I know it.
Is there something I can do? Talk to your friend?
Would you? That's all I want. Someone to talk to him. Tell him to leave me alone. He thinks he can just push me around. But you'll show him, won't you?
Just tell me where he is and I'll go find him.
Oh, right. Well, he wanted to meet with me down in the wards near the markets.
Mm-hmm.
He said he just... His name's Shorban. He's a Salarian. You shouldn't have any trouble. He's
Some scientists can be very dangerous.
I suppose you're right. Well, good luck.
No dobra. Mam jakieś zadanko.
Hello, Commander.
Trzeba troszkę pogrindować. Gwindy zawsze na plepsie. Okej, czyli teoretycznie ogarnąłem wszystko, co było do ogarnięcia w Akademii, to lecę do okręgów. Jak ona wolno biegnie. Może do 19 uda mi się ogarnąć całą Cytadelę.
A Solarian excavation team has run into an unexpected problem after unearthing a Prothean dig site. Hanar protesters have blockaded the dig site, claiming that artifacts of the Enkindlers, as the Hanar call them, should not be disturbed. The excavation team has appealed to Hanar representatives on the Citadel to reach a diplomatic solution.
Jak tą windą się długo jedzie. Nikt nie lubi tych wind. No okej, czyli jesteśmy w okręgach.
Shepard, good to see you again. Anything you need?
Why'd you join Citadel?
It's kind of what you gotta meet all kinds of cool. Right. You're probably real busy. Well, see you around, Commander.
No chowaj, żeś tą broń. Akademia. Szybka podróż. Mamy obejście dookoła. A tu wszystko wyeksploruję. Nie ma jakiejś minimapki? No jest mapka. 2000 pp. Nie. Znajdź sobie życie. Linka medyczna. Masz coś, kobieto, co mogę ci ukraść? Przeciwpożarowe. Tak, ja mało. Mało gierz. 2000 już byłeś. Od samego początku grałeś na fotelu. Szkielet medyczny. O kurde, 420 tysięcy. A pan idź. Leki, górne rynki. Okay, yes, I'm Li Wong.
Word on the street is that you've been busy. Congratulations on taking down Fist. I was sure he was a big player in anything going on here. Did you find anything in his office that could help me?
These OSDs might have the information you're looking for.
You've got Fist files? Here, Commander, for your trouble.
I had to kill people for these discs. Worth more than you're offering.
I didn't tell you to kill Fist. Now, if you'll excuse me, I should go see what's on these discs.
Chyba ją troszkę przestraszyłem. W sumie nie wbiłem jej tak na siłę specjalnie. Kurde, jak ja już nic nie pamiętam z tego Mass Effecta. Demon, zauważyłeś coś? Co demon miał zauważyć? Emigrant. Nie będę gadał z żadnym emigrantem.
Do I know you?
No, I'm just a fan. One of your biggest fans, actually.
A ta myszka masz jeszcze czerwoną? Czy co to miałeś jeszcze mieć? Wszystko jest czerwone, klawiatura czerwona, myszka czerwona. Tutaj taki przycisk od mikrofonu też jest czerwony. Nie widać. Tak, bo tu. Jeszcze tutaj jest czerwony przycisk od Lipsu, a wszystko jest czerwone, fotel jest czerwony. To jest najszybsze stanowisko świata.
Here to be a role model.
Oh, I see how it is. Far be it for me to get in your way.
Jakaś alejka? Teraz jesteś pełnoprawnym Sithem, dokładnie tak. Jestem Darth Monster. Do Fluxu, co?
Our stations, if you're interested.
Are you the owner?
Owner, cook, and we've got some quasar stations, if you're
Goodbye.
Interested. Enjoy your time here at
Sorry, I'm kind of busy right now. So, what can I do for you?
I'm good, thanks.
All right.
Okej, okay, mamy jakieś... Tomaty. Nie mam pojęcia, co w ogóle chodzi. Straciłem 20 kredytów na Bóg jeden wie co. No dobra. Byłem we Fluxie. Wszystko tutaj widziałem. Nie widziałem. Do prezydium? Nie, do prezydium jeszcze nie. Tu se postrzelali ci, ale przyjdziemy się tędy kawałeczek. Łatwo się tu zgubić. Czekajcie, czekajcie, bo próbuję to jakoś ogarnąć. Tu będą tak, tu są te schody.
Hold it right there. Just throw me the data and you can walk away.
Drop your weapons now.
I don't think so, human.
I'll ask you one more time. Give me the data and you and Jaleed will live to see another day.
Come and get it, Salarian. It'll be the last mistake you make.
Fine. Have it your way. Boys?
Wait, I give up. I give up. Please, don't kill me.
What's so important about this data? Why are you trying to get it?
I thought you knew. He said you were going to deliver it.
And what exactly was I supposed to be delivering?
It's the initial data from scanning the Keepers. You see, we stole some research from our work to make the scanners. We were supposed to work together. I get the data, he analyzes it.
That's what all the fuss is about?
The Keepers are almost impossible to scan. And you can't capture them or get samples. They just self-destruct. After centuries here, we still don't know anything about them. Don't you see? We were the first to scan them, ever.
Why are you trying to kill your partner?
I'm not trying to kill him. Jaleed's job was to disseminate our initial findings. But he decided to keep the data for himself. Maybe to sell it. I don't know.
I should kill both of you idiots.
We lost our heads. We just couldn't let an opportunity like this pass us by. But it doesn't matter now. I just want to live. I don't care if I ever see that data again.
So how do you gather data on the Keepers?
It's not difficult, really. Just get within range and scan them. You seem interested. Enough to help me, perhaps?
I suggest you stick to research and leave the espionage to the rest of us.
Well, I won't. All right, I will. Stick to research, that is. Thank you. Goodbye.
What should we do about Jaleed?
Let's go have a talk with our chubby friend.
Hello there. Welcome to Moreland's famous shop. You want many goodbye. Yes, all right then. Good tidings to you, human.
Do niej, okej, okej, tu mam do tej noli całej.
They told me it was you, but I didn't believe it. Shepard grew up and turned into a soldier.
An impatient soldier. Who are you and why are you in my way?
Name's Finch. You probably don't remember me, but we ran together in the 10th Street Reds. Maybe you don't remember it yourself, running in a gang. None of the vids mention it when they're talking about you.
My history's a matter of public record. I got nothing to hide.
Really? What if someone gave an interview talking about Commander Shepard's history in the gangs? We're not trying to cause you trouble, Shepard. We just want a favor, for old time's sake. One of the Reds, Kurt Wiseman, got picked up by Turians. We'd like you to talk to the Turian guard in the bar and get Kurt out.
What was this guy arrested for?
Some stupid minor offense. Maybe he had a little red sand. They declared him a problem, and they're shipping him back for a trial.
You're not asking me to break Wiseman out of jail, are you?
Of course not. But word has it, you've got some... All we're asking you to do is pull a little for us.
What was one of the 10th Street Reds doing in Turin?
Since your days, the Reds have... We do some salvage, a little shipping here and there, that kind of thing.
My gang days are over, Finch.
Suit yourself, Shepard. If you... And Shepard, you might not run with the Reds anymore, but you really don't.
No dobra. A co ja mogłem zabić? A mógł zabić. A mógł. Co? Jest tu ktoś do obgadania? pozamykane wszystko. No jest ten Halkin. Nic ciekawego, strata czasu. A jest w takim razie trzeba ogarnąć. Co? Jeszcze jest jakieś zadanko tutaj, o którym nie widziałem?
Career, you'd throw it all away like that.
The aliens need me, Finch. I'm not going anywhere, no matter what stories you tell.
The Spectre has overcome a troubled youth to lead a proud military career. The Turians would not care about such things, and I doubt your lies would fool the Salarians or the Asari.
Fine, Shepard, you're right. You're not one of the Reds. Maybe you never were.
A mogę go zastrzelić?
As a xenophobe who thinks he can blackmail a Spectre, you should have killed him.
I didn't need target practice. Don't you have a prisoner to guard?
Goodbye, human. It'll be interesting to see what kind of Spectre you turn out to be.
Ha, 9 punktów negata i 2 idealisty. Nice. Okej, okay, na tutaj już nie ma, też trzeba przywalić temu pulchnemu Grybasowi. To gdzie on był? Okej, okay, tu się... Jezu, nie pamiętam gdzie on był. Pamiętam gdzie on był. O Jezus, muszę wracać do SOC. Muszę wracać do SOC. No to jest dość daleko. Do prezydium. Nie. Do prezydium jeszcze nie lecimy. Trzeba Grubcia się pozbyć. Mam kawałeczek do przybiegnięcia. No to idziemy, no. Ale ta podpórka jest fajna. Osiemnasta 45 jest, co? Średnie tempo, tętno 78, nieźle. Okej, okay, Jalal, idziemy tylko Jalalala, którego baza strzelę łeb. Okej, okay, potem lecimy do prezydium. Ale chyba powoli zaczynam zapamiętywać całą cytadelę. Jest to jakieś trudne.
Hello again. Did you have any luck finding Shorben?
I found out you've been lying to me, Jalid.
lying.
You forgot to mention the data about the Keeper.
He told you? I was afraid Shorban would kill me to get the data, so I... Well, I was hoping...
This is serious, Jaleed. You could spend the rest of your life locked up.
But I can't. What will happen to the data when
You should have thought of that sooner.
But this data could be used to unravel all the secrets of the Keepers. Think what we could learn about the Citadel.
I can't let your actions go unpunished.
No, please. I'll do anything. I've got credit.
What's going on over here? Is this Volus causing you some trouble, Commander?
He's admitted to stealing data from his...
Really? I think you'd better come with me.
But...
I'll take it from here, Commander. Thanks for your...
But the data...
All right. Save it for your lawyer.
Kurde, czuję się jak ostatni kabel. A, w ogóle mam level. Zastraszenia nic nie mogę, ale pistolety już owszem. Prawie wymaksowane. No. Z ekwipunku. Pistolet, weź wszystko. O nie, nie mogę z... Po co ja brałem ten pancerz, jak go nawet nie mogę... 20 tysięcy kredytów na niego zmarnowałem. I okazuje się, że... Okazuje się, że nawet nie mogę go założyć. Dobrze. Okej, to teraz zjazda do prezydium.
I'd love to see what the Normandy can do in a fight.
How so? The Normandy is built for stealth, not combat.
But the stealth drive adds a new tactical level to space combat as we know it. Surprise attacks, undetected flanking
maneuvers. No, to był najgorszy biznes, jaki w życiu zrobiłem. Dwadzieścia kredytów. Wiecie, ile to jest hajsu? To jest endgame'owy hajs. Mam nadzieję, że chociaż ktoś może go założyć z mojej ekipy. O kurde.
Hello, Commander. Has any progress been made with Mr. Boss?
Not yet.
Thank you, Commander.
Okay, but tędy? Nie, w drugą stronę. 20 tysięcy! 20 kredytów to zmarnowałem w kasynie i nawet nie żałuję. Albo raczej nawet się tym nie przejmuję. Dyplomata, dyplomata, więcej dyplomatów. Strata czasu. Okej. Tu są.
Something I can do for you?
You're Nisana, right? I ran into your sister, Dahlia. Didn't end well for her.
What? Are you saying she's...
Dahlia's dead, Nisana. And I know she was blackmailing you.
Hmm. And I was all set to try to manipulate you into hunting her down for me. But I guess that won't be necessary now, will it?
You wanted your sister dead?
If people found out my sister was a criminal, I'd be considered a security risk.
They'd revoke my clearance, or place me on administrative leave. I shall transfer a little something into your account as a token of my appreciation. I'm sure you'll find
I just want to put this whole thing behind me.
Nie, 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 no, 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 no. Tam była opcja renegata, ja powinienem ją wybrać. A nie wybrałem. Właśnie dlatego sobie zapisałem, bo widziałem, że to jest spieprze.
I know you. Is there something I can do for you? What? Are you saying she's
Delia's dead?
You wanted your
I shall transfer a little something into your account.
I'm a specter, not some merc for hire. I can find credits anywhere.
True. But I'm the only one who can authorize you to purchase prototype Asari mods. I will get you added to our manufacturer's preferred client list. I think you'd be very goodbye, Shepard. It has been
No i to był dobry deal. A kurde, granie renegatem to naprawdę przynosi masę bonusów.
Made for quite a briefing in the diplomatic corps.
I'm here on behalf of Sumesh Bhatia for his wife Nirali.
Serviceman Nirali Bhatia died on Eden Prime. Her wounds are inconsistent with any type of weapon damage we've seen before.
You think that her body might be dangerous?
No, Commander. Nirali Bhatia is not dangerous. The tests we're conducting may lead to better defenses against Gethatin. Respectfully, Serviceman Bhatia may save more lives in death than she did in life.
You know who and what I am. If I want Nirali Bhatia,
Commander, I don't think threats are necessary. Even if the body were here on the Citadel, would you really risk going in shooting to get it?
The Marine's name was Nirali Bhatia. If you want to cut her up, you call her by name.
All right, Commander. You win. It was hard enough refusing Mr. Bhatia. I'm not going to risk an incident by refusing you. Tell Sumesh that the body is being shipped back to Earth. I'll go now to see to it myself.
Więcej punktów, jednej gata! Więcej. Okej, okay, no to do Bhatii idziemy. I teoretycznie widzę, że wszystkie zadania tutaj mam już zrobione. I teraz do Cytadeli skoczę. Tłun, do wieży. Więcej punktów, bo czerwone, dokładnie. Bo będziemy szybsi.
Has there been any word?
Your wife is coming home, Mr. Bhatia.
Thank you. It does not bring me happiness, but it may bring.
Dobra, kolej. Szybko, szybko, szybko. Dobra. Do wieży. Jeszcze nie byliśmy w wieży. I teoretycznie wszystko pozwiedzamy. Okej, okay, admirał Kahoku, jedyny typ.
No, I'm waiting. Commander Shepard, isn't it? My name is Admiral Kahoku. Is there something I can do for you?
You sent a recon team out into the Artemis.
Yes, that's right. They went missing a few days ago. I've been trying to find out what happened to them, but I keep getting the runaround from... Do you know something about this, Commander?
I found them. Well, what was left of them. They ran into a Thresher Maw.
A Thresher Maw? That's not... My men wouldn't just stumble into a Thresher nest. Not the entire unit.
Somebody lured them there with an Alliance distress beacon. Placed it perfectly so they'd land right beside the Thresher nest.
Bad feeling about this ever since my team disappeared. An Alliance beacon used as bait. My unit wiped out. Commander, I appreciate what you did. Now I need to do my part. The families of those Marines deserve to know why they died.
I don't have time for this.
You've already done enough, Shepard.
Wszystko, oj, wszystko zrobiłem. Także możemy wracać na Normandię. Nogę do doków. No to do SOC. I jedziemy. Chyba wszystkie zdanka zrobiłem. Dobra, takim pierdołam to się zajmę innym razem. Mamy świat do uratowania. Sześć świat.
Binary Helix has settled out of court with a Krogan group that had accused the Genetics Corporation of fraud. The Krogan group had contracted Binary Helix to perform studies with a long-range goal of curing their genetic sterilization. The group later sued for a return of investment money when the...
Czy rzeczy, które powodują masowe pustki? Wojny, klęski żywiołowe i... Gdzie single player z MGSL-a? No. To prawda. Ale ja o tym wiem, a to gram dalej w gry z MGSL-a. No i co zrobimy z tym faktem?
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved.
No bia. Teoretycznie wszystko. I co? Mam tu dwa zadanka. Novelia. Dobra, lecimy na Feros.
Message coming in.
O!
Patching it through.
Commander, Miss Algelani's story on you just aired. I don't blame you for blowing her off. She should have made a request through channels. I have PR people doing spin control. Mimetic engineering and people will forget about this in a week. Just wanted to let you know what the response was back home. I won't keep you any longer. Fifth Fleet out.
Mnie trzeba przywalić tej cholernej dziennikarzynie. Na pewno coś jej zrobimy. Nie ukazuj, nie będę nikomu litości okazywał. Tylko wtedy będziesz dość silny po ciemnej stronie mocy. Cerberus!
Black Ops organization. Top secret, highest level security clearance. They vanished a few months ago. Dropped right off the grid. Nobody knew where they went or what they were up to. They've gone completely rogue, Shepard. They're conducting illegal genetic experiments trying to create some kind of super soldier. I don't have any proof, but I found the coordinates for one of their research worlds. I'm uploading them with this message. They're completely out of control. Somebody needs to stop them.
Okej. Zajmiemy się tym. Później. Spróbuj przeżyć od tego czasu. dziennik. Okej, to jest... o właśnie. Dobra, wszystko po swoim czasie. Pobocznikami też się zajmiemy kiedyś. Dobra. Ale jeszcze to już innym razem. Jeszcze to innym razem, bo jak już mówiłem...